You know my solution, then you
I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Maze Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.
Thank you.
at your golden hair all day.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best...
Isn't this great?
Shit,
I can't take it anymore.
Pilot?
Forza! Hi, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Hello there. You ever think that something's, like, missing from your life? And I don't mean just that your wife ran off or that your best friend is too good for you. Maybe it's that you're not running an air freight operation out of your very own hangar. Go to Maze Bank Foreclosures and get one, and I'll be in touch.